Juvenis.
Ok, bah merci. The first person I'll save the show. Okay, come. Someone. Okay. They don't joke with me in Nigeria. Joke. Okay. I am not one of those comedians that came here. I'm a prophet. Well, I told Apollo when he was normal. Oh, he no accent. Bashir. Okay, come here. Okay. I'm talking like looking around. Okay, what I've seen about your career now, since your glory is wearing trousers and booba, okay, change your career. Okay, father, King Murray. It opened up on you. Washington, I like this change. Okay, come. Show Regina and Abby Panda. Original. Roger Day. Ashton, go go. You see, I love to say it every time. I'm not a comedian. They call it, I'm a prophet. I see vision. I prophesy. What I don't see, I don't see. But God has upgraded my level. Before I used to shout. But I don't share young God. Listen here. I just like a poor. And you don't know that the power of life and death is in the tongue. And they that love the food, they eat it thereof. I call them to come here and I say, then I go, they laugh. You better win you. And now I'm a sponsor. I got to get that. I did ask his wife out. So his wife doesn't work out for sleep. I love you. And what you don't know now is that this same madness affected a chorus new baby. You do not know. Normal picking the one cry, when I went, I was going to pray for the baby. And I was about to lay and I went, I love to say this. You see, men are very logical. And logic, they move by logic. Men are very logical. We do our things logically. But women are very emotional. If a woman is happy, she'll cry. If a woman is sad, she'll cry. If you give a lady a very lovely kiss, she'll cry. I got dressed like this for this event. My mom saw me at 65. And she started crying. I said, Mommy, you know this? Oh, fine. Me or fine? Who said me or fine? No, I'm not sorry. What no sorrow? He walk. The traffic you go to, the don't even go here. That's no one here. You see, there is somebody that you need to thank of. You know, think of the way you appreciate celebrities is lovely. You know, I was just walking in Lekki, and the girl just saw me. Oh, baby, really? Did you prefer one of them? Can I stop with you? Can I see a picture? I said, no. You can't sleep with me, don't reduce my horn. No, they appreciate us here in Lagos. Me, I don't come from Okoko, so I can't crack joke about where I don't know. I came from Ibadan. Everybody now, if no crack about Okoko, now about Madman, Obo never slapped me before. I don't know. I crack joke about what I know, that's intelligence. So, in Ibadan, I just told in Ibadan, I thought the same way they were appreciating in Lagos, if they just saw me. They said, he just shifted back. Edo, sorry, are you the bros that uses see your aquarium? I said, yeah, so for you. Now you can shop on my data. Oh, that I mean that. Different perception. And thank God for somebody that God used for my life. Please, then a round of applause for Sheyilo. God bless Sheyilo. A round of applause for Sheyilo. 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 I only Sheyilo born making hope my Instagram handle for her. Now, Sheyi took us to Dublin. Say, okay, I really people down in Yeager, but across the world, come Dublin. And I'm about to leave home. My mom is from Ekiti. He called it precisely. So she told me, listen, I know I was the first to travel in our own generation. When I mean generation, four generations. I was the first to travel by air in a plane. So they go by air. So for those of you that go without plane, you know yourself, I'm going to say something. For security reasons. So I should do, you know, mommy, you understand. Okay. Open for me. So I was the first to travel by air in a plane. I was about to do, my mom told me, listen, everything. When you get to the airport, my bag or something. She said, you're back. Don't talk to anybody. Don't give your bag to anybody. I put it on there. Go! And I give you 2 days. You must come back. I'll miss you. When I got to the airport, you know, see my mom, don't talk to anybody about where you. You know, see your bad people, they will tell you. If you're they call you suspect. Don't talk, be careful. When I got there, anywhere, I don't know anything. I don't know. Nigeria must be paid because the way they look at us from outside is bad. Which country? I said France. Near the map, just check your power. France, okay, check out. They go put glove on, check your bag properly. Move. And that was the time. At that same time, it was still that day, they had the bomb blast in London, the bridge, at the London Bridge, and they were looking for the terrorists. I know that. Most of them, they identified them. It's not by the car. But how they look? They had beards, you understand? So when I got there, everybody had gone. When Ngo just got to me, he said, wait there. And Ngo just shake their back. He said, open your bag yourself. As another said, if you near me, you blow, what is there? What is this, sir? That was finished. When we come in that plane, the major thing happened. We ain't never traveled before. Now, come on, never before, they just sit down. All those chaos things, then come, punish them. I don't know. You know, go not in food near where they go. Don't go. I just said, oh, Lord, fly to the village. And my mama said, I don't ask special. One guy just come.
We have Vanash, Shembe, Malamala. I say, Malamala.
When they gave me Malamala, I met him. I thought he did Malamala before. He been there. Dash up my head. I don't know. I found him shake like. You know, so when you have rumbling, stomach rumbling. The guy just came again.
We have Vanash, Kandagar. Some.
Man, when they gave me some, you know, they're giving me two when you are pressed and when you want to go to the toilet. When you are pressed, you can still sit down. You can stand up and say, I'm pressed. But when you want to go to the toilet, it's not the same thing. At that time, you cannot stand, you cannot sit down. As I have told you before, at that time, you have to go in there. Even in other issues, you are sweating already. If you sit too late, you have a joke, put idea, you have a toilet, you understand that kind of thing. Now, what you come out will not be, you know, what you are like, That was what, at that time, I was at that level. She just came to talk to
her. He said, Ishamba, Elaba, Yombo, I said, a toilet.
Where we now got to Dublin was a major issue. When I got to Dublin, the first man I saw, oh, I know you're here, wonderful, you go. Don't give my hero, they spend it. Don't give me 500 euros. And my mom is very spiritual. 500 euros. I sent her home, bah. I said, no, mom. Mommy told me, you just got there, who they sent the OC. I said, yes. I said, you don't know your code, eh? I said, don't it, I don't know, the demon, I said, ah. That did not pay me, this was what I got me back. Did you know that as secure as that place is, if it's in Dublin, if somebody uses his card, it's in Dublin, they will give you 10,000 euros. If they see using car, the insurance will pay. When I knew, mommy, they'll pay. I called home again. I said, mommy, share my pretty model. If car hits you in Dublin, she's very spiritual from CSC. I'm going to drive her. No, I don't know. I'm going to drive her. My mom, I'm going to I said, if car hits you in Dublin, it's 10,000 euros. My mother asked me, where are you now? I said, ma'am, in your hotel room, talk about back home alone. In that, I said, it's like 15,000. I said, who wrote there? Ah, born there. My mask, you don't reach that. I said, yes, I don't reach that. I said, cross slowly. I started to cross. I crossed.
Mama ask me, show this other money blend. I took my dad's hand. Then I go back. You go share it. You go stand on a bottle and burn.
And you know, you go to different ministries, the reaction and what they say. You go to some churches, things that don't speak to you. That not what people. I don't have to say this. Let me tell you, it's that time already that was a fake prophet. So whatever is not in the scripture, please don't adapt to it. Your Bible is your prophet. I'm telling you, it's a big thing. You go to things that are not spiritual. When you talk to the man, I said, as your calling message something.
Woman, or of airborne. That's how you know them. They're doing like woman.
Like, no, you didn't play, you be like no side, but woman.
Woman.
Or of airborne. As a covenant, God with a quantity of water.
Your water will determine your miracle. As my mama here now, she's from Ekiti. My mama smile, doing it. I tell my heart, well, going next week.
Your water will determine your miracle. When we were going next week, I carried 50 liters of water here. Another 50 liters. How many women are? You don't really check when you don't saw it. When we got to church, man, I'm sure to dominate and the bed. Okay, the young man shelling. Dominance, okay.
That's why I carry 100 liters. I come to shake. I come to shake. I come to 100 liters. That was the first place I fear Igbo people.
Igbo women!
One Igbo man, no stress himself. He just raised my cup. We said, now where's the water? I said, now forget. That's the trailer outside. Thank you. God bless you. My name is Muni Arole.
Hallelujah. Jesus is Lord. I call you holy. Now they are left-handed, they raise up. With stylish, they tell you, I did single. Lord, you are holy. Men I see me, I feel born for you, I beg. You are so holy to me. See me from head to toe, I know complete. I call you holy. Can I have the backup singers back me up? Hallelujah, it's worthy. If then do that one, who no go wait for you to give you complimentary card? Then if you now come reach house finish, then you can't let the man know, say, I be worried, I know if you pretend long. That's not just to get you close. Now like this, I be real life. Thank you, my name remains Helen.
Women, when I get power, sha. See now, like me, I just, my trousers something do, I just tie my shirt on top. You know, say women are not to survive this kind of accident. See what this girl do. Pull full hair. Change. Those days, get away, wo-wo. Like me, she wear makeup from now till tomorrow. Oh, fine. But today, makeup, I don't know the kind of chemical where they do them. All girls are fine. Once you don't wear makeup. And when they fit, change them. They change makeup. The way they change the makeup. A friend one girl two times. I don't know. I they tell you. Break up. She they beg me. Beg me. I say I'm not friend again. Next week I go club. I see her. I don't know. Now she has scope him again. For her mind, I don't change my mind. Reach house. Now for night when she bath, come out. I see him. I say, what did you do here? She say, I say, come out. Not let my new girlfriend come. She say, it's me. I say, who be you? Come out here now. From that day, I dey check. Once I just a scope babe like this for BB, I'll say, baby, send me your no makeup picture.
English is too complicated. They teach us for primary school, say singular is plural. Ah, Abi? Then you, one person, I'll come ask you, how are you? It's wrong. The correct thing is, how is you? You reply, me is fine. When you come, woman, you say, give her book. How many her? Two. You come to a man and change it to give him his book. Wrong. Make it be the same thing. Give her book. Give him book. Give them. Give us. Period. We many, we fade the English. The one where they pay me pass, you say, he was there. Wasn't he? Correct. She did it. Didn't she? Correct. Then why can't you say, I'm beautiful. I'm on tie. You cooked rice, couldn't you? You came on you? You were there, why weren't you? Because I want the elder.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll tell you the truth. My papa called get work for offshore. We were happy. 3 months, he never see his wife. He came back on the third month. When he come, now he look at his wife. You know, say Urobo man when he won't tell his wife something. Now, parable. He just tell her, say, Mary, a dead woman. Okere juju will dance. 3 months nothing? No. Okere juju must be danced today. His wife will tell us, Okere juju na juju live. And then we can go gather meet our papa for night, begin to look for her. I said, Daddy, we have not seen you. Papa say, everybody go and sleep. We said, Daddy, tomorrow na Saturday. In this family, I determine when you go to school and when you don't go. Tomorrow na school, everybody go sleep. We said, Daddy, tomorrow na Saturday. What they provoke me, I they tell you. In this family, I determine when school open and when school close. We are going to sleep. And now, because my father really wanted to make out with his wife, he can't begin to check whether all of us are asleep. Efe! Efe, no answer. Uvie! Uvie, no answer. Baby! Baby say, you'll be winch, you're not going to sleep. Now, my father can't call me. I hear, but I don't want to answer. Because I want to know the outcome of what is to come. Hello? As soon as I said, Godi, I no answer. Now my pastor, I don't tell you, they don't sleep. Pale, whole things. Just at the point where my kaiver was about to meet with Bowen Avenue. Now wake up. Now my papa said, who be that? I said, not me. Who are you? I said, Godos. Which of the Godos? I said, you're picking me? Point of correction, you can never be my picking. Because I not do this thing to my papa when you want to make sure. What happened? Why? Where are you going? I said, I won't go peace this hour. You know peace before you sleep? I said, peace. Then why you want peace now? They tell me, sir, you be wish I not believe, but now. Okay. Rubbish. Why you want peace now? I go sell you. I said, papa, you won't sell me. I will sell you. Oh, yeah, go peace. As I got peace, ladies and gentlemen, that man with the peace for our side. When will peace finish? And also my papa departed of back of door. He thought my condition was not good. He started like this, but he was angry. And also say man can be angry, both in head and in physical. Hello? The two parts of your body they provoke and then somebody will die this night. As I just they enter house, I hear any day. Where you wake up wrongly for a time where Okere Juju is about to happen. Now that day you go peace last.
We thank you for commenting on our videos. Please keep commenting. If you've not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please do so for regular updates. Keep watching Juvenis and keep buying Juvenis.
Juvenis is published bi-monthly by Binox Communications Limited. For inquiries, event coverage or advert placement, call 0803-360-8271, 0805-787-1199, 0702-811-3638 or 0808-152-4499 or visit www.juvenis.punox.net. Juvenis Magazine, inspiring the young at heart.